Why is the city council and the mayor destroying the historicalness of Lowell? Because the cobblestones makes Lowell you